is strangely silent here. Yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the Preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
The Preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Base is under attack.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place. A dark shrine. Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Upgrade complete.
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
This knowledge is forbidden.
Zeratul. Truly, fate has sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us.
I return to serve.
My thanks, mighty one. Hybrid is draining the Preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late.
Your lives are forfeit.
Raiders have engaged the enemy.
Oblivion comes, none shall stand.
Have engaged the enemy.
Enjoy your fleeting victory. This is not over.
This Templar archive lies abandoned.
Mineral field depleted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
is at hand.
Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Base is under attack.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain, destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with the great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Great Hungerer. Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place. Our ancient homeworld of Ire.